What are you doing here? I don't have time to be talking with you. Then be gone. Nonsense. I shall not be indebted to you further. I can see you have no intention of backing off. Anyway, some dubious characters will be arriving shortly. I am told they seek to leak certain information to the government. I intend to dispose of them. And now that you know why I'm here, I might as well have you help me. The rogues will likely make their move after dark. They will dock by boat here before heading on into Edo. In any event, this is where I will wait for them. What will you do? Very well, then. Involved. I may as well explain things a bit more. I have a partner, you see. We grew up together. And later, served as that's some of our retainers. That partner is now on the run. And there are scum who would betray his whereabouts. I can't ignore that.
Huh?
Now that we've taken out their leader, there should be no risk of the government discovering Saigo's whereabouts. Exactly that. You see, Satsuma is not as unified as it used to be. Ever since the passing of Lord Shimazu, Satsuma has been greatly altered. There's hardly a trace of the old unity. To make matters worse, my partner, Takamori Saigo, is on bad terms with our new lord. There are even those who wish to see Saigo killed, as you witnessed tonight. But Saigo is more than capable of defending himself, even if it means striking down his own brethren. If Satsuma is ever to be restored to its former glory, well, only Saigo can hope to achieve such a feat. Moreover, he is something like the other half of me. There are some things we can only accomplish together. Thank you for your help today. I pray that I will soon be able to clear Saigo's name. And when that day comes, I will introduce him to you. In fact, I think you two might actually get along.
Huh.